Good evening. Tonight I'll do a special Let's Compare video. I will compare Venus the Flytrap on the Atari ST and the Atari STE. And this is a video response to Steve Benway's video about Venus the Flytrap. So let's see if there are any differences. Okay, so this is the STE version, played on my 1040 STE. I finally got it working again. It still has a partially broken floppy drive, but for it should work. So the game is actually very nice. There's good controls. Scrolling is good. No idea what the STE enhancements are. Level where I have enough footage and sound to compare to the regular ST. Okay, back with the regular ST. How it compares. And to be honest, I can't see any differences. To me, graphics are the same. We'll put the two videos side by side on the screen. So if there are any graphical differences, they must be visual in that, but I can't see any differences. I don't know where this game should be as the enhanced. Any of the special STE features, they did a very good job in hiding it. Or maybe the list on the internet is wrong, but I can't see any differences. I put the two screens side by side in editing, and I'll probably do a couple of seconds where I compare the music, but I don't think there are any differences. Thank you. So, thanks for watching and have a good night.